likes to lay naked and be gazed upon. When she crosses the bridge and sets it on fire, when she lands like a bird on a telephone wire, wine bottles scattered like last night's clothes, cigarettes, papers, dominoes. When she lasts for a minute, best shape I'm in. She say, you be the sinner, honey, I'll be the sin. Cause I'm gonna holler and I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna give me some mescaline, mix it together with some gasoline. Drunk poet's dream. There's some money on the table and a pistol on the floor. Paperback books by Whittemore. Say, honey, don't worry about Judgment Day. Well, all those people going to heaven just in our way. So I'm going to holler and I'm going to scream. I'm going to give her some masculine. Bring me roses and a place to lean. Drunk poet's dream. Seems all my life I've laid around while my colors all turn blue. Cause every time I close my eyes leads me back to you. Cause I got a woman, she's a wild ass bone. Likes to lay naked, got her pictures on my phone. When she crosses the bridge and sets it on fire, when she lands like a bird on a telephone wire, cause I'm gonna holler, now I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna give her some mescaline, bring me roses and a place to lean. Drunk poet's dream. Broken reed, lips chapped, they're starting to bleed. I'll never pay off my student loans. Smell like Coors and cheap cologne. Cause I'm gonna holler, now I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna give some masculine. Bring me roses and a place to lean. She's a drunken poet's dream. All right. Ray Wiley Hubbard and Hayes Carl, my two favorite songwriters. Hello, everybody. Welcome to more people. Hello, peacemakers. How y'all doing? Okay, I'm gonna play a song. Roger's still inside there, so you guys fucking can't tell him this shit. I go from one of my songs to one of his songs. I'm not gonna play the whole part of his song, because he'll play it and be like, hey, you're fucking my setup. I don't want it to, shh, we're here together, right? This is the circle of, this is the outlining circle of trust, okay, from here on. When you say you've heard nothing, that means you heard it, and I can't tell you anymore. I've been married a few times, like I said, and the first time I got divorced, I got two kids, and I was in Houston, Texas, and I paid $1,000 child support back when I paid child support, when I realized she made three times as much money as I did. It was a bad mistake at that point. However, we're here then. I paid all my money, had no dollars, had $38. We're coming back to Austin to play. And my buddy goes, let's just go home. We got this. It's like, I'll call mom when we hit Tucson. And we get in the van and we turn it on, and Americano has been stuck in my van for 5 years at this point. It just won't come out of the van because it's in it. And so we wrote this song, and it's called Drag Me Back. Hope you dig it. These just like I should quit and throw it all away. Took my licks, got 28 bucks and a pocket full of change. And the ones I needed most turned and walked away. Be standing here with my guitar, nothing but my name. Well, I guess I've lost most of my friends in that sinking sense of shame. Well, the ones that I've got left now are the only that I'll claim. And I didn't know this road would be this goddamn hard. My guitar, just another song. So if you see me wander off this path, that's mine alone. Well, now drag my ass to Arizona, tell my mama that I'm home. Well, now turn up Americano, well, yeah, sing it, Roger Clyne. Cause all roads lead to Tucson, baby, please, my word and mine. Drag me back. Yes, all the miles and these endless nights alone. When the women that I've thrown in, man, they haven't helped at all. Like the whiskey and the weed, they just help you numb the pain. And I'm standing here with my guitar, hoping you remember my name. So if you see me wander off this path that's mine alone, now drag my ass to Arizona, tell my mama that I'm home. Turn up Americano, yes, sing it, Roger Clyne. Cause all roads lead to Tucson, man, to ease my world and mind. Drag me back, well, put me back on this road of mine. Every time I think I've got it all in my hand, I turn around and I look back down, it's turned into sand. Well, and honestly, there's a million things I could try to change. I'd be alone with my guitar, and I'm cussing my own name. So if you see me wander off this path that's mine alone, when I drag my ass to Arizona, tell my mama that I'm home. When I turn up Americano, yes, sing it, Roger Clyne. Cause all roads lead to Tucson, man, to ease my word of mind. Drag me back, we'll put me back on this road of mine. Okay, keep it down. Looking for Roger, just making sure we're cool here, right?
Shh.
Cause days is stand up on the tiptoes. Clouds stumble over themselves in the sky. And all the pretty horses go running to her. Even the dust devils pray. They'll catch her eye. Cause I own her house from the outside. Watch her bake cornbread, talk on the phone. While it's on the inside, things said sweet. So, moodling that statue of mine, she was his alone. All together now, baby, baby, well, I could call you baby if I was so empty in the head and tied up in the tongue.
That's just enough. I didn't want him to see us doing that. And by
full band show, we go into that whole song, and then there's a swing and the rocking, but he's going to do it later for you all to do all that. Just remember, this never happened at all. Just letting you guys know that. Right, we don't talk about shit. It's like Fight Club. Fight Club. So from now on, when we see each other, you go, Fight Club. I'm like, Fight Club. We got this, right?
Trying to work this out. If that's okay with y'all, we'll play a song, we'll fix something, we'll play a song, it's fine. We're gonna get through this. is a song about nightingales. Trying to get to talk to me, and I thought maybe if I wrote her some songs, she would talk to me. And I was wrong, but we got some songs out of it. This is a song called Cinderella. We'll be right back.
on the drums back there.
Yeah.
one more time. We'll be right back. Sounds I'm saying. traveler's life. I see you singing, lullabies. I never knew.
Thank you. Tomatlan over here, this excellent Mexican food restaurant, for sharing all of his espadín, his mezcal, his bacanora, his racia, and his tequila with this band this afternoon, so that we would be in this kind of shape to play with you tonight. Thank you very much. I think we should do this. That was kind of a Mexico-themed moment. We have in our battery, in our personnel, the talents of Jim Dalton on the guitar, also co-founder of the Railbenders. He's got a song that he's going to record in Mexico that many of you have probably heard when you traveled down to Circus Mexicus at Bandidos Borracho Sunday. I'd like to invite him to play a Mexico-themed song for you at his pleasure, if you would please, Señor Jim Dalton.
Pantalón.
star. He's bound by lonely star. I cannot find. Don't hear a star. One weekend I did so well. And when I'm back in high school, it's down in Mexico, where I lay on the side. I met some locals, and there was a smile. Yeah, I'd probably want to lie. There was a smile. There was a fiesta. Inception from Honky Tonk Union. We've been touring on this song and sharing it with the audience for over 20 years, and we found some friends in Texas that were like, let's fucking rock and let's jam some shit together. So Mike Harmeyer of Mike and the Moon Pies, Cody Braun of Reckless Kelly, Adam Oder of lots of big time production stuff. So let's get together, drink some mezcal, and just kind of redo and have fuck around with some of your songs. And this is their version of a tune that came out in 1999. This is Never Thought. It's not a revision. It's just an interpretation. We hope you have fun. It is on Spotify. Give it a big old thumbs up if you please. Thank you very much. This is Never Thought.
I'm never gonna do this again.
American Scally headed that one up. That's Never Thought, done in a different way. We hope you enjoy. Muchas gracias. This is a hidden track from Americano. I'd love to see the youngsters here tonight. Thank you very much. Sorry for scolding you for yawning in front of the old folks. This album is was released yesterday. The single was going to be released tomorrow, so this is Little Hung Over You. That he's freezing to death without any attention to alcohol. Our merch booth's way over there, and it's super important to our life, our lifeblood. And the gentleman who's running is a gentleman named Pigs. Pigs, did you get that flashlight or that flare? He responds really, really well to alcohol. He rounds down further than the lowest dollar. Everybody, Pigs over there, please visit him. Drop him off a drink, por favor.
Thank you, little boy.
Are you over there? Raise your hand. He walked the fuck off the job.
He's in the kegs.
Kegs. Turn up what?
Tell your mom your daddy don't found the Lord. Tell your mom your daddy don't quit his
cussing,
spitting, carrying on.
A one and a two and you know what to do.
Mama, she pulled me out of that terrible fix. Well, I know daddy's been away a while. This has been a hard to teach. No dog, new tricks. And tell your mom your daddy don't quit his drinking. Tell your mom your daddy don't find the Lord. Tell your mom your daddy don't quit his cussing.
A thousand times I said I do. You know I turned my tail a thousand and one again. Well, I didn't mean no harm. I was just having fun again. Don't you tell your mama, oh no. Don't you tell your mama, no. Don't you tell your mama, oh no. Oh no, don't you tell your mama, god damn, your daddy's bored.
Thank you.
that's not that one. This is the original.
Nick's hitting on your girl, just so you know.
Itty-leaky little boat on a wide blue sea.
And I'm hitting on Nick. I forgot where it was in the song. Just start it over.
I'm awake from a long, deep sleep. By no island, rock or shore in the sea, she's a coming to me through a hole in the floor. When the tide come in and the tide go out, the waves they come knock my little boat about. The sky turned black, the sky turned blue. Got no pen, no sail, no anchor to. Little boat. As I wake, I look around. I have no notion where I'm bound. So many different colored boats I see. I'm on a cheap, lonely, and tripping just like me.
Here we go, and the time coming, and the time goes out.
Clyne and the Peacemakers to Rio Tomatlan Cantina from Nick's Cropos.
We need some more of that shit.
The Racia, the Mezcal, the Bacanora, whatever you got, let's keep this fucking rush. Let's keep this rush going. This is Nick Scopo's campaign. I'm Roger Clyne, and I endorse this message.
Went down to Mexico on the 4th of July. I got a tattoo of a moth and a butterfly. I had a little time to burn, a little money to spend. Yeah, so I bought a switchblade for which of my friends. Dan, I planned that we're gonna get rich. Put the double cross on a double cross and narco snitch. It's just a dirty little two-man job, but it's a surefire way in. Brother, when we cut him down, we're gonna cut you in. Bought a switchblade for each of my friends. They were sharp enough to stab another hole in the sky, hard enough to make the brightest diamond sigh, faster than the rockets on the 4th of July. Strong and cruel enough to make a statue of me. Tomatlan statue of Mary. Cruel enough to make a statue of Mary cry.
We got 40 minutes, 4-0, until the city cuts us off, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're going to do all these songs.
Sweet. chingón, el hombre, el mero mero. Hey, where are you going? Rafael. Man who runs that place,
Real Tomatlan. And he brought us this good shit. Good night, everybody. Thank you, Rafael.
See you later.
And then the other place right over there that does this badass shit. Hello.
Is it true it's always happy hour here? If it is, I'd like to stay.
Tomatlan has a bar over there. It's open and it's full of hallucinogenic drinks and it's awesome. Pigs, raise your hand. I'm hoping you're still alive over there at our merch booth. As I am shamelessly trying to point people towards you at the end of the night, bring him a drink, por favor. Canandaigua, Peacemakers, thank you very, very much. Todd Reardon, where are you? And all the way from the Northern Cal coast. Now lives in Georgia. From Camper Van Beethoven to Cracker. Jimmy Dalton's actually in this band and pretty much every other band. We're fortunate to call David Lowry, founder of this band, our friend and mentor. This is a little tune by Cracker. And I can't remember which record it's off. But it's a fucking fun song.
Kerosene hat. Kerosene hats.
Yeah, let's get to seeing things. This is Little Bug Cracker. We'll be right back. song we wrote.
So just half on town, do you wanna go? We could talk it out over a cup of joe, and we could look deep in my eyes. Think I was a supermodel.
She's in the band tonight. big mess at the King of the Hill theme, everybody. You ready to go? Angela, there's no way to fuck this up. Just have fun. You can ad lib, you can do anything you want, you can call count out for pH. Turn to P and he'll count you in.
In my birthplace state, New York. How many people are here from my hometown of Rochester? How many think the Buffalo Bills are gonna go to the Super Bowl this year?
Born in both Rochester and Buffalo, New York, on the guitar. The only human born in two places on planet Earth. Jim Delp on the guitar! Nick Scrumbo's keeping the drinks coming for all of us tonight. The bass guitar, Nick Scrumbo's, please give it up.
And last but not least, from Canandaigua, New York, Roger Clyne.
We're all fucked up. Sorry, everybody. Thank you. Thank you for that. Over here is Safety Orange. Please raise your hand. Steve Billington, our tour manager. Pigs, raise your hand. Where are you? Where are you? Accepting drinks and merchandise.
Real Tomatlan bar is open after the show closes, which is dangerous to you and me. Todd Reardon is in the front and center of this.
Cheers! What did you guys think of our friend Zach Wilkerson? We love those guys.
Zach Wilkerson right before us. Dion Marble from Arizona, but now Texas and Southern
Arkansas. Whatever the fuck is happening, let's keep staying together and loving life and rock and roll. Keep on flowering, everybody.
Boots.
Jason Boots.
You gotta do the hook to start it out. Good, bad, better worse.
Yeah.
6 minutes, so let's get a 5 minute song in.
Selling merch and support to us. Rio Tomatlan, thank you for all the hallucinogenic drinks, and your bar is still open. People suck. Steve Billington, the finest tour manager ever, anyway. These guys have been wearing them all night. Ready to count us in? Canandaigua. Peacemakers. Support this brewery, this mom-pa operation. Count on us and count us in. You ready?
Come alive.